Hello students, I am Abdesh Kumar Jha. We are going to discuss the first chapter of Political Science of class 9th. The title of the chapter is What is Democracy and Why Democracy? In the previous video, we have discussed about the features of democracy. Now in this video, we are going to discuss debating merits of democracy. It means argument against democracy and arguments in favor of democracy. Real democracy should be compared with real forms of other modes of government like monarchy, dictatorship or others. We have to observe different arguments of democracy to understand it better. Argument against democracy. First, leaders keep changing in a democracy. This leads to instability. Second, democracy is all about political competition and power play. There is no scope for morality. Third, many people have to be consulted in a democracy, which leads to delay. Fourth, elected leaders do not always know the best interest of the people, which leads to bad decisions. Fifth, democracy leads to corruption, as it is based on electoral competition. Sixth, ordinary people do not know what is good for them. They should not decide anything. It means the representative can take decisions on behalf of people. 7. Democracy leads to frequent changes in leadership. Sometimes this can set back big decisions and affect the government's efficiency. And 8. Democracy is not a magical solution for all problems. It has not ended poverty in our country and in other parts of the world. It ensures that people can take their decisions. But this does not guarantee that their decisions will be good. People can make mistakes. These arguments describe that democracy may not be the ideal form of government. Now, the arguments for democracy or in favor of democracy. First, democracy is better than any form of government because it responds to the need of the people of the country. A democracy requires that the rulers have to attend to the needs of the people. Second, a democratic government is a more accountable form of government. Third, democracy is based on consultation and discussion, which reduces the possibility of taking rash and irresponsible decisions. Thus, democracy improves the quality of decision making. Fourth, democracy provides a method to deal with differences and conflicts. Only in a democracy, different groups can live with one another peacefully. In a diverse country like our country India, where people are from different religion and language, democracy keeps our countrymen together. Fifth, democracy enhances the dignity of citizens. In a democracy, the poorest and the least educated have the same status as the rich and the educated, because democracy is based on the principle of political equality. And last, sixth, democracy allows us to correct our own mistakes. There is a space for public discussion on the mistakes, and there is a room for correction. In democracy, either the rulers have to change their decisions, or the rulers can be changed. These argument shows that democracy cannot give us everything, but it is clear that democracy is better than any other form of government.